this is You Know Who, and I'm back with another video this Sunday. Well, it's gonna be one of those special videos. So, if you like this video or whatever, make sure to like and subscribe and do whatever you do when you watch YouTube videos. So, on this new speed paint, I guess, digital speed paint on Psy, I did the art prompt by Miss Venomous Cupcake, Something Long Forgotten. I'm going to try to talk about it without laughing because right now Spock is on my lap as I'm recording this, so I'm going to be laughing a bit even though the topic is a little sad. So anyway, here I go. So the prompt was Something Long Forgotten, and you basically create some with that theme. And if you guys want to know more what it is and you want to try it out yourself, I'll put a link in the description below and all that stuff. So, alright, I've been procrastinating because it's kind of harder to explain without extremely spoiling things, because this picture, if I talk about it like in depth, I might just spoil the whole story. So, I'm gonna try my best and tell you guys. So, this is my character from my story, Hagger. Little backstory. So, in the story, he talks about slightly on a person that he once knew, I guess from childhood. Someone important. And he don't remember who it was. So, yeah, he left my lap. Okay, I can talk. So, he don't remember who that person was. He explains this to another character in my story. That he really liked and admired. And the only thing he has from that character is his little, his jewelry of that flower he's holding. Oh, is really recognizable what it is. If you guys have been following my channel of what that flower is and stuff, so you may have an idea on who he's talking about. But again, most of the story, anyway, he does not remember who this person is. So, it's of course a dude, okay? It's a guy, because he's into dudes. And, again, he just don't remember who it is. So, that's the only memorabilia he has of that person. And so, he looks at it from time to time, and just kind of have nostalgia moments. So, that's all I'm going to say about that. It is really personal, because, I guess a lot of people could relate to the fact that they knew someone that they once knew in their past time, but they don't remember who they are. I have a couple of people. And the only thing they, have from that memory of the person that they knew from their past life is maybe something they gave them, or maybe a memory that they remembered, someone remembered, and just kind of, you know, forgot their existence. Who knows? Maybe they'll meet that person again in another life, or whatever. Oh god, all these phrases I'm saying, they're all like songs! I'm quoting different songs, I don't know if you guys recognize what the songs I was saying, but it might be obscure, but anyway. So that's what I'm going to say about that. So the technicality of the picture. Color-wise, it didn't come out when I wanted to look, because I was looking for a more darker, paler picture. I was trying to achieve that at the end of the movie, you'll see. That I was trying to change colors and things like that, but it just didn't come out as I wanted to. I really like how the skin came out, though. I was like, oh shit, that's shading, though. I think I have an idea how to shade with Psy on with skin and stuff, so. It's just the other stuff, it's just like, I'm still new at. So, not too new, because I have gotten better over time, so. Yeah, this is a new thing for me, I'm learning. What else I want to say? Also at the end, you'll see I added, oh right here, I added some extra thing, because I felt like the background was a little empty. And in the scene that I was trying to draw is Hagner in his little house. He has a little home that he made for himself. outside. So in that corner, if you look, it's actually a little passageway, doorway, or whatever. I don't know. I was trying to, you know, recreate that image in my head, but of course it was a big fail because the streets look weird. It didn't look like streets. It kind of looked like part of the wall, and I'm like, well, okay. So I was throughout the whole time. I was like, okay, this is going great. And then as soon as I added that extra thing, it just went downhill. So again, I had really had fun with the prompt because it got me thinking on certain things about my particular art, I guess, and also the themes that I want to create in some of my artworks. So, yeah. I don't know what else to say. We're getting towards the end of the video. I'm just adding some tiny, tiny details or whatever. I caught off the end of the speed paint because, again, I was just, like, getting a little frustrated. Just a little. And I was like, I'm just gonna stop recording so I could just figure out how I'm gonna do with these colors. So at the end process, you see how it all looks. It looks completely different than what you're seeing now. Sort of. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, if you enjoyed my commentary today, just give a like or comment or subscribe, whatever you want to do. And, I'll see you guys next Sunday's video. It will be, a special video, I guess. This next week, it'll be a special video. It's actually relates to Demon Seed because his birthday is on the 24th, and I want to get that picture up dedicated to the one and only Demon Seed, aka Spock. So, yeah. And you guys are Bushy Washy, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!